Hi, today I'm going to show you how to gown up to go into an isolation room. You need a gown, a mask, and gloves. Knock, knock. Hi, Mrs. Smith. How are you? That's good. My name is Barb. I'm your nursing assistant. I'm going to get my isolation garb on. First, I'm going to wash my hands, and I'll be right in to take care of you. So my hands are washed. First thing I'm going to do is put on my gown. I'm going to carefully unfold it. The gowns that you'll be using, most of them today are disposable. This happens to be a cloth gown, like you would see more commonly in surgery. As we're putting on our protective equipment, we're fastening the top strings first on the mask and the gown, and then the bottom. And we do the reverse when we're taking it off. So when we're fastening it in the back, we want the back sides to overlap, and then you can tie the ties. You don't want it too tight so it'll be difficult to get off, but you want it secure enough so that it doesn't come off. So I have the gown on securely. Now we're going to put on the mask. If you notice, one side is blue and one side is white. We're going to put the white side against our face, and we're going to bend this little wire to fit around our nose. I'm going to secure this up over my ears and tie it. If you notice, I'm doing the top one first, and now the bottom one. Okay, so the last thing I'm going to do when I'm gowning up is putting on my gloves. My hands are already washed, and I want to make sure that my gloves cover the cuffs. If I wore eyeglasses, I would want to make sure that my mask went up underneath my eyeglasses so that I'm protected. Okay, now let's say I've gone in, I've taken care of Mrs. Smith, and because of all the things I did in taking care of her, I'm going to be slimed, so to speak, with pathogens and harmful microorganisms. So when I come out, the first thing I'm going to do is remove my gloves. And then, in between each step, as I'm disrobing, I'm going to use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to start at the bottom with my gown, bring the straps forward, down to about my chest. Then with my clean hand, I'm two fingers, carefully going to insert it under the cuff. I'm only bringing my hand up about 8 inches above the cuff. I'm going to reach above the wrist on this arm, pull my hand through, bring it forward, turn my gown in on itself, roll it up, and put it in the hamper. I'm going to decontaminate my hands again. And now my mask. Remove it and drop it in the trash. And I would come over to the sink, wash my hands again, and my skill is complete.